World Financial Center. It is right across the street from the World Trade Center site. The Winter Garden was destroyed on 9/11. It was quickly rebuilt, and on September 11, 2002, the first year anniversary ceremonies were held under those glass arches. Coming into view now behind the glass arches at right angles, you can see that shiny glass tower. That is number 7 World Trade Center, the last building to go down on 9/11, and is the first to have been completely rebuilt. Now coming into view in front of Tower 7 is the in-progress construction of Tower Number 1 of the new World Trade Center.